In Germany, a manhunt is underway after three people were stabbed during a festival. It happened last night in Zulingen. Eight other people were hurt. Five of them are in critical condition. Police say the attacker stabbed those victims at random in a large crowd. No word on the motive.